What's up, guys? How's it going? Go back at you here with another video. First of all, I just wanted to say that everybody's packages from last week's auctions and things have been sent out, and orders on goatscardbreaks.com, all those have been sent out as long as all the auction stuff has been paid for. There's only a few people left. Renasia, Isman, RJ Lee is still, David Cheney still, Todd Liu. Those guys, I'm probably just gonna, I've been saving it here for over a month. Those last three guys, I'm probably just gonna put it back in a box and we'll see what happens. No hard feeling, no ill will, because it was only like a card or two, so I imagine that you probably was trying to hold on to it. Just that you haven't been able to pop back in the live feed, so no worries on that. Isman, I never worry about, he's always a dude that is legit. I'm sure he's just wanting to hold on to it because he just got a couple patches for right now, which is fine for those guys that are always with me. Anyway, I also want to throw out real quick, we have an exciting new deal. We're going to do some more mem. We did some mem before. It went off great with the autographed jerseys and the autographed mini helmets, and those were amazing. You guys remember the autographed platinum series from TriStar, the mini helmets? Well, these are the baseballs. We have four of them. We're going to do one at a time, division break, only $20 a division, random division is going to be awesome. The big treasure in this one is the autographed Lou Gehrig with other 1939 greats. So there's a case of 12, and there's 9 Hall of Famers, and then there's a debut date ball, like this one's Reggie Jackson debut date. There's a full nickname ball, and then there's one of those, let's see if we can find it on, put it on the box here. Nope, they didn't. Oh yeah, they did. The black leather ball. Okay, so there's 9 Hall of Famers, black leather, a debut date, and a full inscribed nickname. That's the case, right? So I got 4 boxes. So you're either going to get one of those special balls or you're going to get a Hall of Fame autograph ball. So again, it's on GhostCardBreaks.com, random divisions. There's only 6 divisions in baseball, $20 a spot. Going to be awesome like always. And we're going to rip that as soon as we can fill it. So if not, I hope to do a few of them on Friday night. The other thing is I'm making one of these available. So there's one left that is available. I was thinking about piecing it out and selling it, but we'll go ahead and do another live rip. $115, $10 to $20 cheaper than you find it anywhere else. $115 ripped and shipped right here live on camera. It's the new Revolution basketball. You got Zion's debut night tonight. So go ahead and scoop that up as well, and that should be a lot of fun. All right, guys, thanks for watching. As always, take care, everyone.